And then with the island, Zeus came to the island. He's very powerful and he has lots of muscles. He controls the clouds and the sky. He goes to the temple to find Cyclops. Cyclops is in there trying to wreck the place. So Zeus chose to fight Cyclops. They fight and fight for 48 hours until Zeus makes Cyclops die. And Zeus tries to get the crown from the magic island until Hydra comes and takes him away. Zeus is mad. He goes to the magic island sea and he tries to swim away to find Hydra. He goes to the temple and searches. Hydra is hiding behind him. They're having a battle to get the crown. Until Zeus kills Hydra and Hydra dies and Zeus finally gets the crown. The end.